When you're a first-generation American from Texas, an Iraq War veteran, and a national security expert, the toughest fights are what you run towards, not away from. In Congress, that's what I'll do. Fight the tough fights and Donald Trump. To ensure the things that we need, like the health care that saved my mother's life when she was diagnosed with cancer, are available to all of us. I'm Gina Ortiz Jones, and I approve this message.